they want to hear is that boom, boom, boom rap music.
Man, fuck rock and roll.
I see it, brother.
Give me crumb, boy. I give my 50s out. I've been spending G's on hoes. Up and holding my bankroll coming out. See, son, you got 50s going in your bank.
Man, Louisiana.
Definitely
that.
You holler at that, man. That's what I'm talking about.
Not
problem,
but a bitch ain't one.
I can't understand one word to say it.
Man, that's the shit that keeps my clock ticking, motherfucker.
Like jumping at gangster shit, I ain't no rock star fan. That's it. Just popping out.
Man, keep my clock ticking and my bitches whipping.
Rap is taking over this hizzle right now.
I'm jacking on your bitch ass. Right,
I give a shout out to my
mama,
my daddy.
I'm a player.
This is what it is. Rock and roll is dead today.
Signed any bands lately?
Yes, sir. I've signed J&S last week.
Indie rock? I don't want indie rock. I want good old-fashioned rock and roll. Don't you understand that? I mean, what has happened to this world? Our whole country was raised on John Lennon, Jimi Hendrix, Morrison, Skinner, Body Temperature. Those are the kind of bands our people grew up on. And to think that Neil Young, the great Neil Young, said that rock and roll would never die. And now it's dead. And why is it dead? It's dead because of people like you. That's why it's dead.
People like me? What am I to do with it? I mean, there's nothing out there, Mr. Gaines. What do you want me to do?
I want you to do something. The problem is you've done nothing, and it has died on your watch. People like you don't know what the public needs. They don't know what the public wants. All you do is bring up these dead bands that have nothing to do with these great rock and roll artists, and they go nowhere. And I have had enough. Now, what are you going to do about it? What's it going to take to revive rock and roll?
Marketability.
Right.
Energy.
That's it.
Passion.
You got it.
What about body temperature?
Body temperature? They're going nowhere. Been going nowhere. That band is so dead, nobody even knows they exist anymore. You can't do better than that.
Mr. Gaines, who else? Last I checked, they sold more albums than any other band we've ever had.
Well, check again.
And they're still alive.
But that's been a heck of a long time ago that they sold albums. That band is nothing but a memory.
Think so. What do you say, Mr. Gaines? Let's give them a shot.
Give them a shot? Man, let me tell you, that's a long shot. But, tell you what, I'm going to say yeah, but it's your rear end. It's your rear end. You better make it happen.
Mr. Gaines, I love this job. But rock isn't dead because of people like me. It's dead because of people like you.
Potty temperature.
My job, Mary. That's what's the matter. I'm gonna lose my
Mr. Gaines. Okay.
Sometimes I can just he thinks rock and roll is dead because of me. Okay, it's not my fault. All those kids are just listening to rap constantly. I'm not a DJ. I just work for a damn record deal, you know. And it's all on my shoulders now. You know, it's all my fault. It's all mine. It's crazy. There's just no more rock and roll.
Not everybody listens to rap music nowadays. Oh, shit.
Body Temperature is the best fucking band in the world. Fuck our fans. We paved the way for bands like Zeppelin and Skinner.
Tell you what, y'all can say what y'all want about Body Temperature. We're one of the greatest bands ever.
Yeah, we're pretty good.
I feel.
Hearing in the media, you know, I want to say fuck the media, because they say trash got a drug problem. Let me tell you media sons of bitches one thing. Trash Johnson ain't never snorted a line of crack that he couldn't handle.
You know, people talk about drugs and alcohol and stuff. I'm not an alcoholic. It's a hobby. That's something I like to do. I mean, we're a great band, and sometimes when you just rock a crowd, you just want to have a drink. If you got a problem with me using crack, you can kiss my ass. You better get this goddamn thing out my face.
Body Temperature's been writing hits for years.
I'm rocking the world, baby. You ain't doing nothing but putting microphones in my face accusing me of stupid shit like that. I'm rocking the world, baby.
I'm sick of this shit. I'm eating this shit right now. I want to fuck that motherfucker right now.
Come on,
pray. I'm the high toller of rock and roll. Hell with the fans, man. We don't need them. You don't understand that?
And I can't even.
I hate Britney anyway, you son of a bitch. Fucking shit out my face. America ain't gonna know what the hell hit them starting soon, boys.
Hey, man, what you read?
Hey, about to break up.
How did they break up?
One night, after their fifth album, they all got together at Trash's Mansion. After a lot of cocaine and alcohol, they just clashed.
And here is Twisted Sister with We're Not Gonna Take It.
What? Twisted Sister? God damn it, wouldn't be for you, shithead. Trash would be number one on top of the charts. That's for you, sorry ass. You can't even play the air drums. Don't you stupid ass motherfucker. I've ever thought to go across your head with this bottle, but I tell you what.
What doing, man? I want you to, goddammit. I'm
gonna unleash 10 years of hate in your ass. One, you suck. Two, you suck. Three, you suck. You can't carry a tune in a bucket. You do enough cocaine for the whole damn band.
You're damn right. You're damn right.
You can't even do a full concert without going back to the locker room.
Cocaine's the only friend I know, man. Why don't you get out of my face with that shit?
You're stupid ass, man. I tell you what, I don't need this shit in my life. I don't need any of you sorry sons of bitches. I got a call the other day from Nirvana.
I want you to go.
I'm gone.
Stop.
You gotta take this shit off. No, man, that's bullshit. That's bullshit.
Kurt Cobain ain't gonna want your sorry ass.
That's bullshit. I'm out of here. Stop. I'll show myself out your house, you crackhead.
Hey, don't you stupid ass. Rock, you go with it, you sorry ass.
You're so dead.
Get out of my house.
You broke up this
bitch. Hey, you bring my goddamn guitar hero back.
Hey, you know what? Keep these. I don't need those. Kurt, you buy me some more, you faggot.
You gotta bring my game back and tell your wife I said hi, boy. And stay out, goddammit! Whatever you do down here! What you still doing here? Get your ass out! Now! Get your ass out! Don't come back either! You are a sorry ass!
Hey, boss. You got some change I can have?
I got a
What the fuck's this, man? You put some change in the goddamn vacuum. You can't give a man, poor man, some change. I've been living on the street for a fucking week.
Boy, you're not who I think you are.
Damn right, Trash Johnson, body temperature, man.
Bro,
times are rough, man. I just need a little fucking change just to get to a little something to eat.
I'm not getting you a change, dude. You a has-been.
Well, fuck that shit, man.
You a has-been. There ain't no rock and roll no more.
You gonna give me some motherfucking change or I'm gonna whoop your ass.
Look, I'm just trying to vacuum my Jeep, bro. Just stop living in the past and move on.
I ain't gonna move on till you give me some fucking change right now.
Hey.
Hey, don't push me, motherfucker. Hey, I used to be a rock legend, asshole. Fuck you, boy. Keep going. You're an asshole. I'm a rock legend. You ain't got shit on me, asshole. You piece of shit. I used to be a fucking rock legend. What happened to Trash? Fucking pieces of shit.
Ooh, lit cigarette.
Boy, they must know me.
What's my life come to? I used to be a rock legend. Tell you what, I miss Trash. I hate him, but I miss him. I miss you. What's up, fat ass?
Shit, boy.
Ain't gonna let shit out, boy.
Told y'all to wake up, boy.
I need some help, man. We're gonna go get these guys.
What the hell do you think you're doing, son?
I haven't seen you in forever, bro. Really?
Look at you, son.
Bro.
What's up with this fucking hair, dude?
I'm a rock star, brother. You know how I ain't. I ain't seen my mom in forever.
This family don't fucking want you around here no more, son. You're a has-been.
I ain't a has-been.
Nobody wants you.
I ain't no goddamn has-been. Listen to me, boy. Don't put your hands on.
You listen to me.
What? What I did?
Want you. Mama don't even recognize you anymore, boy. What the hell do you think you're doing, son?
You need a life. You need a job. Maybe a woman. I'm tired of hearing that shit, man. I was a fucking rock legend.
Well, not anymore.
I built this house for mom and dad.
Well, not anymore. You ain't shit now, are you?
What are you doing? You ain't doing shit.
I got a job. I got a family. I got people that love me. You have nothing, son.
I got
Get
my
ass out of here.
You want my leave?
Get your ass out.
Thank you.
Candyman.
Gulfport, Mississippi.
Star Entertainment's making a lot of big changes. Yeah. We're headed in a new direction.
Mm-hmm.
Rock and roll is dead, and rap is where the money's at.
Yeah.
Brother, we like your stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I am prepared to make you a major offer.
Really? Is it involved money and bitches and all
that? A lot of money, brother. A lot of everything.
We're ready to offer you $10 million a year plus 20% of royalties.
No. See, I work for 50% and above. That's how I roll.
50%?
Yeah.
You got it.
All right, cool.
Got it. All right. Ready to sign the papers, ready to go. How about it?
All right. Now, what about Trash Johnson?
You deal with Trash Johnson any way you want to deal with him. And you do with Trash Johnson anything you want to do with him. I just don't want to know about it. He's yours.
I think I can handle Trash Johnson. We kind of got a thing.
That's what I want to hear. So Star Entertainment is getting ready to clean house, and if everything's good for you, my lawyers will have the papers ready by day after tomorrow. How about it?
I'm down, man.
This is the direction we're heading in right here, brother. You're the man.
I think we could definitely work with this, and can we start working?
Welcome aboard, CJ.
All right, thanks, man. hell is this?
Bartender.
Has been,
man.
Now we're in business.
Hey, get out of my house! Get out! I'll pay rent on that damn thing! I'll build that house! Ow! Right now, I'll pay rent!
I'll be a goddamn son of a bitch. I spent my life on the road to build a goddamn house. I can't even get in, son of a bitch. Find out who lives now, I'm gonna kill that motherfucking ass right now.